The Pyramid of Giza's interior is made up of a series of chambers and tunnels. The largest chamber is the King's Chamber, which is located at the center of the pyramid.